Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
Surrender now to your heart's desire.
Come with me. We'll be able to be together again, right?
The time foretold in the prophecies is here at last. It is 500 AF, and the crystal pillar that supports Cocoon is starting to crumble. The people of Academia have been evacuated to the new Cocoon. Now all that remains is to launch the Ark into the sky. It is the moment of reckoning. Destruction and rebirth hang in the balance. Two futures, two possibilities, and a battle to determine the fate of the world.
Thank you. Closely, you can see there's some sort of pattern.
If we get the pattern down, we can get past them.
Way too serious. It's like you're about to head off to a final showdown with your nemesis or something. If that's the case, you should spend an absurd amount of gil at my shop. It might help you win. Come on, lighten up and pull that gil out of your wallet. It doesn't matter whether you win or lose. The only thing that matters is whether I win or lose in this game called life. Chocolina's shop guarantees a good life at a good price, or your money back. It doesn't matter whether you win or lose. The only thing that matters is whether I win or lose in this game called life.